Heavy bump in the corner. Back out to center ice. Here comes Cole Reinhart trying to weave his way in. That'll pretty much do it here. Just 10 skate up on a power play goal. Ridley Gregg, soft play to the far side. Almost cost a turnover, and it does get poked out by the Raiders. Here's Braden Schneider with it back ahead for Gutenberg over on the far wing. He'll try and drive it in. His toe drag doesn't work. Gooley not.
Zone, he'll drop for Berzan. Rink wide feed. Marcus Kelly and Kelly. He's checked and it's cleared down. We Kings head the other way. It's Ben McCartney. Chips it ahead for Lennon McCallum. Gooley pounces on it, knocks, and Protas will zip it around the boards. Hits a referee in the corner, so the Raiders don't get it out. Gooley back behind. The Warriors come up ice. Center now for Ollery. Knocked off his stick by Gooley out to neutral ice. Ryder Dov, the Warriors turn it the other way. Pass across, touched in now by Martin Lang. Gooley on, start the change. Archie up the middle, touched in by Korzak. He's hit by Gooley, and the Raiders turn it the other rebound. Couldn't get one, and now Robbins busts ahead for the Blades. Gooley sticks with him and works it out to Krankovic, and he'll bring it up the ice. Krankovic delays left side, waters, stick check by Gooley.